Action.
Hi guys and welcome to another vlog. Actually guys, I'm enjoying the nature in Vishakhapatnam guys. And guys, today I'm going to review the Bajaj Pulsar 180 guys. I think you can see it over here guys. And if we want to talk about its engine, I'm a bit anxious to say about this bike guys. Because and the main important I want to review this bike is its braking guys. In the front it gets a disc brake and the rear also it gets a disc brake. But these are not ABS, just get and just an hydraulic brakes guys. And if you want to talk about its engine comes with 178.6 cc 4-stroke single cylinder air-cooled 2-valve DDSI engine. I think you can see it over here, DDSI engine guys. And if you want to talk about the suspension, in the front it gets a telescopic with anti-brush suspension, and the rear it gets a 5-way adjustable nitrox shock absorber guys. And if you want to talk about the power produced by the bike is 17.2 bs at the rate of 8,500 rpm, and the torque produced by the bike is 14.4 Nm at the rate of 6,500 rpm. If you rev it in 6,500, you can hear the noise from the silencers guys. And if you want to talk about its top speed is around 125 km per hour, and the mileage produced by the bike is 50 km/h. Guys, maximum people will be buying this bike because of its sporty look, sporty drive and its mileage guys. Because 180cc means if we talk about the Avenger, it gets around 45 or 40 guys. But this one gets 50 and 50 above if you go in the highways guys. So only maximum people will buy this one guys. And if you want to talk about the tires, in the front it gets a 90x90 17-inch tire, and the rear it comes with 120x80 17-inch tire. Both of them get a 17-inch tire, but there is a difference in the thickness of the tire guys. And if we want to talk about the braking, in the front it gets a 260mm disc, and the rear it gets a 230mm disc guys. Guys, actually I want to drive this one guys, because if I see this bike, this bike is made for me. If I will see this bike, I'll get a thought that this bike is made for me. Everyone will think that if they see this bike, they'll be thinking like that only guys. And guys, the ground clearance of this bike is 165mm. I think this is good one, but not that much, because 165 is very less. I think guys, it should be around 185mm, then only it will be more suitable in the Indian roads guys. And if you want to talk about the wheelbase, it comes around 13.45mm guys. And this comes with a chain drive guys, but it does not come with a belt drive. And guys, what to say more about this bike? The ex-showroom price is around 82,000 guys, but the ex-showroom price of this bike is always be varying from back to front to back. Means it'll from 82,000 it goes suddenly into 79,000 or 69,000, something it will go like that. But the constant is 80,000 guys. I think for this bike 80,000 is very less guys, I think guys. Okay guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Signing off, Sampath. You can call me Spark Talkie. Bye guys.